Confitibo tibi incitare Deus, Deus meus, que tristes es anima mea, et que contubas me. Gloria a Padre, et Filio, et Spiritu Santo. Entroibo ad altere Dei. Adjutorum nostrum en Domine Domini. Confitebo Deo omnipotenti, Beata Maria sempre vigile, Beato Michaeli Arcangelo, Beato Giovanni Battista, Santi Apostoli Pedro e Paolo, omnibus santi, et vobis fratres, quae peccavi minis cogitione, verbo et opere, mea culpa, maxima culpa, adeo preco Beata Maria sempre vigile, Beato Michaelum Arcangelum, Beatum Joannem Battistam, Santos Apostolis, Pedrum et Paulum, omnes santos et vos fratres ora, repomi ad Dominum Deum nostrum. Amen. Miserato versus omnipotentes Deus et diminis peccator vis versus peducat vos ad vitam aeternam. Indulgentiam solitionem et remissionem peccatorum nostrum tuat nobis omnipotent et misericord Dominus. Deus tu conversus vivificabus nos. Otende nobis Domine misericordiam tuam. Domine exaudi orationem meam. Dominum vobiscum. Oremus. Quasi modo geniti infantes, alleluia, rationa bilessine dolor la consuspicit, alleluia, alleluia. Exaltati Deo ad autori nostro, ia jubilate Deo Jacob. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritus Sancti, secut erat in principio et nunc et semper et saecula saeculorum. Quasi novo geneti in Fantes, aleluia, rationa bilesh. Sine dolo la con suspiciste. Aleluia, aleluia. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Gloria in excelsis Deo in terra pax omnibus, boni voluntatis laudamus te, bendecimus te, adoramus te, glorificamus te, gratia agenus tibi, propter magnam gloriam tuam, domine Deus, rex celestis, Deus pater omnipotent, domine filii unigenite, Jesu Christe, Domine Deus, agenus Dei, Filius Patri, quitolis peccata mundi, miserere nobis, quitolis peccata mundi, suscipi de precautione nostram, qui sedi ad desteram patris, miserere nobis, coniam tu solus santos, tu solus dominus, tu solus altissimus Jesu Christe, con Santo Espiritu, en gloria Deus Patris. Amen. Dominum vobiscum. Oremus. Resta quaximus domin omnipotentes Deus, ut qui pasquam lia festa pere genus ec te la gente moribus et vita teneam nimus per dominum nostrum Jesu Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regna in unidad Spiritus Sanctis Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum. Lectio Epistolae Beati Joannem Apostoli. Carissimis omne, quod natum est ex Deo, vencit mundum, et ec est victoria, quae vencit mundum, fides nostra. Quis est qui vencit mundum? Nisi qui credit, quoniam Jesus est filius Dei. Hic est qui venit per aquam et sanguinem Jesu Christus, non in aqua solum, sed in aqua et sanguine. Et Spiritus est qui testificatu quoniam Christus est veritas. Quoniam presum qui testimonium dan en cielo pater verbum et spiritus sanctus et in tres unium sum et tres sum qui testimonium dan en terra spiritus et aqua et sanguis et in tres unium sum si testimonium onium accipium testimonium Dei. Manius est quoniam hoc est testimonium Dei. Quod manius est quoniam testicatus est de filio tuo. Qui credit in filium Dei, ad testimonium Dei en se. Alleluia, alleluia, en die resurrectionis mei, dicit Dominus praesidam non in Galileam, alleluia, post dies octo in annius crucis esteti Jesus en medio discipulum suum et dicit pax vobis, alleluia. Dominum vobiscum. Sequência Santi Evangelii segundo Joanem. En imo tempore, cum sero iset die illo, una sabbatorum et fores essen clause ubi erant discipulos congregatis propte, metum judeum venit Iesus, et esteti en medio, et dicit is, pax vobis, et con hoc dicisset, ostendi id manus, et latus gavidis sun ego discipuli. Viso domino dicit ego, is iterum pas vobus, sicut misit me pater, et ego mito vot, ocum dicisset, en sulflavit, et dicit it, accipite spiritum sanctum. Quonum remiseritis peccata, remitum tu est quorum retimeritis retendasum, tamos autem unos ex dodicim qui dicitu didumus non erat cum it quando veni Iesus dicerum ego ali discipuli. Venimus Dominum. Ili otem dicit it, nisi videro en manibus, isit fixiram, clamarum et mitam, digitum meium en locum, clavorum et mitam manum meam en latus ist. Non credam. Et post diet octo, iterum erant discipuli, iis entus et tamos con ist. Venit Iesus, ianimus classi ist, et esteti en medio et dicit, pax vobis. Dehende dicit Thomas, enfedigintum tuum, hoc et vit manus meas, et affe menum tuum en meti en lacus meium, et moli est incredulus, sed fidelis respondi tamus et dicit it dominus meus et deus meus. Dicit Iesus quae vis distimi tamus, credidisti beati qui non viderum et crediderum multa, quidem et alia signa fecit Iesus en conspectu discipulorum suorum, quae non sunt scripta en libro hoc, ec obtem scripta sunt ut credatis quae Iesus est Christus, filius Dei, et un credentes vitam a beatis en nomine Eius.
A reading from the blessed apostles Paul to the Ephesians. Dearly beloved, whatsoever and born of God overcome the world, and this is the victory which overcome the world, our faith. Who is he that overcome the world but he that believe Jesus is the Son of God? This is he that come by water and blood, Jesus Christ. Not by water only, but by water and blood. And it is the Spirit which testify that Jesus is the truth. And there are three who give testimony in heaven: the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. And these three are one. And they are three that gave testimony on earth: the Spirit, and the water, and the blood. And these three are one. If we receive the testimony of men, the testimony of God is greater. For this is the testimony of God, which is great, because he has testified of his Son. He that believes in the Son of God has the testimony of God in himself. Now let us stand for the continuity of the Holy Gospel according to John. At a time when it was late that same day, the first day of the week, and the door were locked, where the disciples were gathered together for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood in the midst and said to them, "Peace be to you." And when he had said this, he showed them his hands and his sides. The disciples therefore were glad when they saw the Lord. He said therefore to them again, "Peace be to you. As the Father has sent me, I also sent you." When he had said this, he breathed on them, and he said to them, "Receive the Holy Ghost. Who sends you shall forgive. They are forgiven them. And who sends you shall retain. They are retained." Now Thomas, one of the 12, who is called Didymus, was not with them when Jesus came. The other disciples therefore said to him, "We have seen the Lord." But he said to them, "Except I shall see in his hand the print of his nails, and put my finger into the place of the nails, and put my hand into his side, I will not believe." And after 8 days, again, his disciples were with him, and Thomas with them. Jesus came, the door being shut, and stood in the midst, and said, "Peace be to you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put into your finger here, and see my hand, and bring either your hand and put it into my side. And be not incredible, but believed." Thomas answered and said to him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Because you have seen me, Thomas, you have believed. Blessed are they that have not seen, but have believed." Many other signs also did Jesus in the sight of his disciples, which are not written in this book. But these are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that believing you may have life in his name. Thus conclude the gospel of this day. Please be seated. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, my dear sisters and brothers in Christ, unless I see, I will not believe. That is so like many of us. We want to see. We want physical proof. And we want physical miracles that don't allow this believed. Blessed are those who have not seen and have believed. Thomas, honest doubt. It's been almost more than 2,000 years after he doubted the resurrection of Jesus, and we still accuse him of lack of faith, as if it were totally unheard of in us. The truth is that we often are like that apostle who found it hard to believe that Jesus Christ has risen. Perhaps we have heard a friend speak about how Jesus challenged or changed his life. But deeper down, we do not believe it. Perhaps we read in a magazine about an act of faith that led a young person to an action of a real love, but we do not battle to feed a finger, to lift a finger. We might know someone who dedicates some time to pray daily, but we are satisfied with going to Mass on Sunday because it is an obligation. Example of faith. But when we see that as a woman coming to the tomb that Sunday, the disciples were not believed, but they come to believe because they say we have faith. But when time to express it comes, everything is just empty words without content or meaning. If Thomas really that difference from us today? Where is our faith? Where is God in our lives? Where is our hope? It's always in the name of the Lord. That's why we heard it in the Latin world. It's what's about our faith. How do you come to believe? Having faith in something we don't see is sometimes very difficult. Particularly in today's society, where everything is so different, so scientific, so pragmatic, that which can be scientifically proved. Let me share with you that God will always give you the proof of an honest heart to confess his name, to believe that he is Christ. He raised from the dead and he is with us. Why we are here today? We are here because we have faith. Why we are listening to the word of God? Because we believe the word of God will save us. And you heard in the first reading that you heard from 1 John 4 verse 10. But when Jesus said that, look me, Thomas, touch my hand, touch my side. Look, I am here. I am the one. And he comes to believe. And especially in these circumstances that we live in our society, in our world today, people doubt their faith. But when you doubt your faith, that's when you feel like Christ is not listening to you. But knowing that Christ is always listening to you, have faith in God. Not to be discouraged. I like that phrase, do not be afraid. Because you may be afraid of someone that you do not know, but you're not afraid of someone that you know. Do you know Jesus? Do you come to know him? Do he reveal himself to you all the time? How different from those who claim themselves as Christians but do not want to accept the fact of our Lord Jesus Christ's sacrifice of death, like Thomas. We are likely to doubt at some times or in other, or even to stumble and fall and did not think that Christ can help us. We might prefer to leave Jesus aside and to concentrate on ourselves and our problems. But did not this happen also to the apostles of Jesus? We might lose faith and deny Jesus, but did not this happen also to the apostles of Jesus? And yet, Jesus never abandoned them, not even after his death or resurrection. Many times Jesus appeared to them offering something only he can give. Peace. This is the peace sustained by the Holy Spirit that helps us in our moment of doubt. The peace that helps us to get up and continue to do what Christ wants us to do. The peace that gets us when we fall, and the one that encourages us to continue being faithful to Christ. This happened because the peace we receive from Christ is a peace that comes from God. Perhaps rather than being heard on honest doubt of Thomas, since there are some days that we resemble him, we need to ask for the peace that Jesus gave him, the convictions he had when he saw the risen Christ. May you and I continue to follow Christ wherever we are, because the peace he has given to us, he has given to the world. So let us continue to look at Christ wherever we are, in our suffering and our sickness. He always with us. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Credo et enium Deum Patrem omnipotentem factorem celi et terra visibilium omnium et invisibilium et in unium Dominum Jesu Christum filium Deo unigenitum et ex patri natum ante omnia saecula Deum de Deo lumine de lumine Deum verum de vero vero genitum non factum consubstantialem patri per quem omnia facta sunt qui propter nos omnime et propter nostram salem descendi de celi et incarnatus et spiritus sancto ex maria virgine est homo factus est crucifixus etiam pro nobis sub pontio pilato passus et sepultus est et in resurrexit tercera dia secundo scripturas et ascendi de celum sede ad desterant patri et iterum venturus est con gloria indicare vivos et mortuos quod regnum non erit finis et in spiritum sanctum dominum et vivificatam qui est padre filio que possedi qui con patre et filio et sumel adoratu et con glorificatu que locus est per profetas est una santa catholica et apostolica et profetas et apostolica ecclesiam confideo un hum baptista et remissionem peccatorum expecterum resurrection mortuum et vitatum vertuos seculos. Amen. Dominum vobiscum. Oremos. Angelus Domini descendit de cielo et dicit mulieribus quem quaeritis surresit sicut dicit alleluia.
practice.
Per omnia secula seculorum, dominum obiscum, sun sun coda, gratia agenum, domino deo nostro. Veri dignum est iustum est ad quium et salitare te quidem domine omni tempore, sed in ac potissimus die, hoc en glorias patritica con pasqua nostrum immolatus est Christus. Ipse eum versus est ac nous qui abstulit peccata mundi, qui mortem nostram moriendo destruiti et vitam resurgendo reparavit et adeo con angelis et ad angelis con tronus est dominationibus conque omni mitia celis exercitus immo gloria tua canimus sin fin dicente. Sanctus, Sanctus, Sanctus Dominus Deus Sabaoth, benedit sunt celi et terra gloria, Hosanna in excelsis. Benedictus qui veni in nomine Domini, Hosanna in excelsis. nobis quoque canaribus. Omnia secula seculorum. Oremus praesestis salutaribus nomete et divina institutione formati audenus visere. Pater noster, qui es in caelis sanctificetur, momentum adveniat regnum tuum fiat, voluntas tua sicut in caelo, et in terra patrem nostrum quotidianum munda nobis odie, et dimisse nobis debita nostra, secut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostri, et ne nos indicas in tentationem. Amen. Per omnia secula seculorum, pax Domini sit semper vobiscum. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Dona nobis. Dominum non sunt dignos. Dominum non sunt dignos. Dominum non sunt dignos.
Miserere tous versus omnipotentes Deum et demissis peccatas vis perducat vos ad vitam aeternam. En indulgens sunt absolutionem et remissionem peccatorum nostrum tuibut vobis omnipotent et misericord Dominus. Ecce agnus Dei, ecce vitolus peccata mundi. Dominum non sunt dignos, ut intercertetur meum sententum dic verbum et salamita anima mea. Dominum non sunt dignos, ut intercertetur meum sententum dic verbum et salamita anima mea. Dominum non sunt dignos, ut intercertetur meum sententum dic verbum et salamita anima mea.
Manum tuam et conosce loca clavorum, alleluia, et noli esse incredibulus, sed felis, alleluia, alleluia. Dominum vobiscum.
Oremos. Quasimus Domine Deus Noster, ut sacrosanta mysteria, quae quo reparationis nostre, munium contu lusti et presen mobis, remedium esse faciet, et futurum per Dominum nostrum Jesu Christum Filium tuum, qui tecum et vivit et regna in unidad Spiritus Sancti Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum. Dominum vobiscum. Iter missa est. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Benedicta vos omnipotentes Dei, Patris et Filio et Spiritus Sancti. Dominum vobiscum, Sancti Evangelii segun Johannem. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat apud Deum, et Deum erat verbum, hoc erat in principio apud Deum Deum, omnia per ipsum factum sum, et sine ipsum factum est nihil, quod factum est, in ipso vita erat, et vita erat lus omnimen, et lus in tenebre lucet, et tenebre eam non comprehendum, fiut homo miscit ad eo, quid nomen erat Johannem, hic veni in testimonium, ut testimonium per revere de lumine, ut omnes crederent per illum, non erat ille lus, sed ut testimonium per revere de lumine, erat lucet vera, quae illuminat omne omnimen veniantem et hoc mundum, et mundo erat, et mundus per ipsum factus est, et mundus eum non covonit, et propria venit et subit, et nium non reciperum, quod obten reciperum eum, dicit est potestatem, filio Dei fieri, is qui credum in nomine eius, qui non ex sanguinibus, neque ex voluntate canis, neque ex voluntate veri, sed ex Deo nati sum, et verbum caro factum est, et habitat in nobis, et vivimus gloriam eium, gloriam quasi ugeniti a Padre plenitud gratia et veritatis. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor blemished children of Eve. To thee do we sing of our sign, mourning and sweeping in the valley of tears. Turn thee, most gracious advocate, thy eyes of mercy toward us, and after this, our exile show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus, O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. O God, our refuge and our strength, look down in mercy upon thee, people who cry for thee,
and by the intercession of the glorious and immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and of Saint Joseph, her spouse, of the blessed Apostle Peter and Paul, and of all the saints, do thou merciful, graciously hear the prayer which we put forth for the conversion of sinners, and for the liberty and exaltation of our Holy Mother, the Church, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defender and also in the Bible, be our protection against the wickedness and the snare of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who crawl about the world, singing the reign of soul. Amen. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, most Sacred Heart of Jesus, most Sacred Heart of Jesus.